64 minutes, and it was a great start for United.
Yeah, overturned as well, goes past the boy there, less of a ball outside his foot to Juve, knocks it in. Great first touch, great finish.
Superb from Berbatov, yeah. And we see these flashes of brilliance, but he got so much criticism last year. It'd be great if he can keep this going throughout pre-season and, of course, throughout the actual season.
That's right. People were talking about selling him in the summer and this. The manager made it perfectly clear he's going nowhere, and he's repaid him tonight. I know it's a pre-season match, but all he can do is keep on doing what he's doing, because he played very, very well tonight.
Not just making that goal for himself, but creating chances from others, which we'll take a look at very shortly. But it was interesting, as you say, Celtic did come out in the second half, and we thought the game might turn in their favour. They did equalise, a bit of a